Good morning, dear students. Welcome to online classes. Now we are in the present 7th standard first language English class. So in this class we have to learn and we have to understand the very beautiful concept through the poem Self-Reliance. Just you have to understand what is the meaning of self-reliance. Reliance means confidence. A person who has a lot of confidence, that is a lot of confidence himself, that is considered as self-reliance. If you have a self-reliance, means you have to reach your goal in your life, or else you have to reach your success very closely. Just open your textbook. In that textbook, the very page number 12, they are given one chart. What is that chart? Mainly we have to understand. They are here. Just you have to look at here. This is a chart. In this chart, they are express to win in life. How to win in our life? They are guided to us with 7 goals, with 7 points. Which are the 7 points? Before we have to understand those information, we have to understand this title and the name of the poet and each and other all of the information. Now it is the time to understand self-reliance. It means self-confidence. A person have enough confidence himself, that is considered as self-reliance. This is the memorization poem. Memorization poem means what? This poem will be asked in your final exam as a 4-mark question. That's why it is considered as a for memorization poem. It has only 2 stanza. It's the first stanza and 1 more stanza in your textbook. In the next video, I have to explain that in detail. Now, we have to understand this self-reliance, this beautiful concept poem composed by Kathleen Delicato. Kathleen Delicato was the poet, and he expressed his wonderful thoughts, how to win in our life, how to win our life. That beautiful concept we have to learn from this very first stanza. Before we have to start the first stanza, we have to understand in that chart. They are guided to us with 7 points. The very first point, self-confidence. If we are able to win our life, means we are able to having self-confidence. The second one, hard work. The second point is that is the hard work. The third one is sincerity. Sincerity is also one of the steps to win our life. It is the third point. The fourth point is generosity. Generosity means honestly, we have a feeling with others, we are equal. Like that, generosity. The next one, self-satisfaction. Self-satisfaction also one of the major points to win in our life. The next one, contentment. And last one, self-discipline. These are the 7 main objectives to win our life. This is said by the poet Kathleen Delicato. The next point is that here we have to directly start the first stanza in the poem. Here just we have to understand for what reason I wrote on the board. Because of we have to learn something nice, the grammar points in that. What are the grammar points you have to learn there? The very first point, script letters, where we have to write the big letters, where we have to write the small letters, along with the punctuation mark, and where we have to use, what kind of punctuation marks they are used in the stanza. That's why I wrote on the board clearly, so you have to understand easily the very first stanza here. I realize now that I am alone. In our life, Kathleen Delicato expressed main ideas how to win our life. He utilized the very first line, I realize now Right now I realize, I express that I am alone. If you are having a big aim in your life, means you are the alone person. That you have to keep in your mind. That is the concept of this line. The second one, on myself, I must learn to rely. Here rely means, the word rely means trust or confidence. Just you have to understand, if you are alone, you have a big goal, you must learn self-confidence. To do increase your self-confidence, if you increase with the hard work, that time only you have to achieve in your life. Something achievable in your life. The next line is that, I have to begin to stand on my own. If you are able to have a big aim in your life, you should follow the 7 points which already the poet expressed before start this stanza. Those 7 points are the 7 steps to reach, to win your life. So, self-confidence, hard work, and sincerity, and generosity, self-satisfaction, contentment, and self-discipline. These are the 7 major steps to win in life. Though that is the third line meaning. The fourth one, if I fail, I must continue to try. This is the most important line we have to understand. If one time we have to fail in our life, that time we have to not leave that. You have to try and try it again. Again you have to try means you are the able person to do like that work. That is the meaning of this line. The last line here, I can ask others. If you are failed again and again, you should ask others. What you should ask? For their opinions. For what reason you ask opinions? If you again and again failed, where you have to fail? If you are not able to do hard work, you have to fail. And if you are not having self-confidence, you have to fail in your achieved your goal. So these are all opinions you should ask other. This is the meaningful expression thoughts by the poet Kathleen Delicato. So dear students, I hope you have to understand these first stanza. In the first stanza, new word only one is there. Relay means trust. And also this stanza you should memorize yourself and make it one more time, more than time you have to practice and write one or two times. Okay, in the next class I have to explain the second stanza. Okay, thank you.